Ukraine says 400 soldiers were killed and another 300 wounded in the attack on a college of conscripts in the occupied Donetsk area. It is the largest number of deaths Russia has acknowledged in the war. Russia said that at 12:01 Moscow time on New Year's Day, 6 rockets were fired from a US-made HIMARS rocket system at a vocational college, 2 of which were shot down. Moments earlier, President Vladimir Putin had given his annual New Year address on Russian TV.